As you know, government agencies are responsible for creating and enforcing the rules of a society, such as defense, foreign affairs, the economy, and public services. And these agencies are, understandably, some of the most security-conscious organizations in the world. For years, personal identity verification, or PIV, and common access cards, referred to as CAC, have worked well for authenticating to federal applications backed by PKI infrastructure. But for use cases such as cloud services, BYOD, teleworkers, mobile devices, and employees and contractors that aren't eligible for a PIV or CAC solution, smart cards can be challenging. You may have considered options such as smart card readers, but guess what? These are difficult to use and expensive to scale. And falling back to username and passwords is simply not an option, as passwords are easily hacked. Basic multi-factor authentication, or MFA, such as SMS, OTP, and push notifications are just not good enough, as they're highly susceptible to phishing attacks, malware, SIM swaps, and man-in-the-middle attacks. Certainly not what any government should rely on to protect critical systems. The White House Executive Order 14028 and the Office of Management and Budget Memo 22-09 have been very clear. Government agencies need to modernize their cyber defenses as part of a zero-trust strategy that includes phishing-resistant MFA. Now, there's a more trusted and simple way to authenticate employees, contractors, and even civilians. The YubiKey from Yubico. The YubiKey offers phishing-resistant MFA and a bridge to passwordless authentication, supercharging your zero-trust strategy. Need FIPS validation? We've got you covered. Need support for derived credentials? We've got that covered too. YubiKeys work out of the box with more services and applications than you can imagine. Simply add it to your existing identity and access management solution, whether it's Duo, Microsoft, Okta, Ping, Google, or others, to instantly increase your security and authentication profile. With just a simple tap or touch of the key, you're in. And in case you didn't know, the YubiKey is Department of Defense approved for use in DoD non-classified and secret classified environments, is FIPS 140-2 validated, and meets NIST SP 800-63-3 Authenticator Assurance Level 3 requirements. In today's modern world, supply chain security is more important than ever. You can get peace of mind from the fact that YubiKeys are manufactured securely and programmed in the United States using trustworthy components and are fully vetted and approved for use across the federal government. Modern authentication, validated hardware security, and an exceptional user experience. That's the YubiKey promise.